Oh, oh, I gotta hide my imported monthly subscription-based Japanese snack crate. Whatever you do, don't eat my Japanese. I'm not a kid.
My giant peeled banana. Oh no, I just peeled it.
What? So Great Ape, he could just go around? He could just eat everybody's food whenever he wants?
Well, yeah. Did you see him? He's like 10 stories tall.
Daddy, will the big scary monkey eat me?
No, of course not, Sweet Pea. Now, I'll give him one of these, and I'll give him some of that, and I'll teach that brute some manners.
Wow!
What's this about teaching Grape Ape some manners?
Oh, no. I was just showing up for Augie. No, I couldn't possibly.
My daddy said he'd never let Grape Ape eat me because my daddy is the bestest daddy ever. That's why I'm so cute and perfect.
That's right. You're my perfect little angel. And your daddy can do anything.
Well, I for one think your parenting skills are just what our beloved town needs. Downs his please, Mr. Jenks. You see, we ran some tests on Grape Ape, and it turns out he has the mind of a toddler. That, or he's allergic to sunflowers. Yeah, I'm 75% sure it's a toddler thing. What I'm saying is that you could use your clearly superior parenting skills to, quote, teach that brute some manners, unquote.
I'm sure any parent could do that.
Not me. My kid turned out like garbage.
Yep, I'm bad to the bone. And sing.
Just face it, Doggie Daddy. Only you can stop Grape Ape's daily walks of terror.
I always knew you were a big, strong hero, Daddy.
Oh, of course, Augie Woggie. Your daddy always saves the day.
Please, mighty hero, allow me to be your steed.
Wait, I thought you were Huckleberry's ride.
Not anymore, he's not. Hero.
Hero, huh? Well, if you guys insist. Hi-ho, Jixie! Away!
Here he comes, savior of our people. Here he comes,
the one to take Grape Ape.
Here he comes, the father of all fathers. Doggie Daddy's here to save us all from starving. Yeah!
He's not that big.
But he's got that nurturing vibe.
He's not that strong.
I wonder if he'll survive.
He's not that bright.
No! Daddy is a hero, and all of you will see. He told me he'd protect me, and he never lied to me.
Would you look at this? Everyone's cheering for old Grape Ape!
Oh, dang. He's already here. So what's your parenting strategy here, Doggie Daddy? Time out? Take away his video games? Corporal punishment?
Even better. Hey, you big primate. If you stop your rampage right now, I'll give you a big ol' hug.
Miss Augie, have you ever been reprimanded in your entire life?
I like hugs.
Mr. Jenks, could you please grab this little girlie here a blindfold? She should not see this.
Come on, big guy. Bring it in. Well, gee, that normally works for Augie. Time to bring out the big guns. Please, 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 stop eating all our food. Oh, please, I'll buy you a new dolly, please, please. Yeah, how about I raise your allowance or 1,000 kisses?
Sure does get dark quick in the winter.